Away Moe, 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 Away Moe,
Away Moe, I'll fight you guys back.
Away Moe, Away Moe, Away Moe.
This is so stupid.
This is cursed as fuck.
Yes!
Yeah!
I'm gonna stay as this.
No, you're not. You're so big, you're blocking camera too. You are not staying that size.
Wait, what is...
I'll be good.
Here comes Ash, I see him creeping in.
Oh my god! Wait. Let's get a picture of all of us, shortest to tallest. Let's do it. There we go.
Perfect. Now we just need Pineapple in the corner. Oh, he is in the corner. He just looks like a monitor. Oh, that's so loud with both of them going on. All right, so now that we're all in here, let's mute in the
Discord.
Have you shut the fuck up?
All right, you want to flex? You want to flex, boy?
What?
I wish I could.
Did I do something?
Oh god!
Oh god! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh god! It plays music.
Yeah, the lighting is different.
To have swagger, you must move your hips like this. Yes, that's it. To have swagger, you must own it. As if the entire swamp were your castle.
Ash is so big that there's just a big gray blob on the... There you go. That's better. You know what? This is perfect. Everyone looks really good in camera one right now. Minus Gurr, who we can't even see. I can see his dislikes floating, though.
Did a little baby need a booster seat?
I do. I want a booster seat.
A little baby need a booster seat.
Can we talk about how well animated his mouth is when he talks?
Wait, talk?
Honestly, his mouth is really
Is it really that good?
Oh my
you
God,
even
is
your
it
tongue.
Really good?
Your tongue even moves.
It's great.
That's great. I just picked Stissel because I thought it would be funny. No, it's actually really
good. Rada, do it.
I don't know if I can do a very good Rada.
Just do it like Rada.
Rada.
All right, good enough. Let's
get off the panel. I'm gonna come over there and beat you. Okay, so quick rundown of how this works. There's going to be one spy, and we're trying to identify him. It's going to ask us a series of questions, and everyone except the spy can see the questions. The spy only sees the answers and has to guess and bullshit his way through. So if you know someone's bullshitting or you suspect them, you vote them out. Basically, it's like voting out an imposter in Among Us, but like more complex.
Yeah.
Okay, real quick, are the questions going to be right above the panel?
No, they're on the panel.
Or
they're going
to
be on the panel.
Okay.
They're on the panel, so you're going to have to jump up.
Yeah, you're going to have to jump to see, Shorty.
No, I can actually do it if it's slanted.
All right. It's probably slanted just for that. All right, let's begin.
Yeah, first time a little baby man like you.
I wish it was front facing.
Oh, number.
Spy randomizing.
Most likely to go surfing. Man, I have no clue. Okay.
Yeah, none of us go outside.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
That's why we're
really
here.
Don't.
None
of us live near the ocean either.
Yeah.
Okay, are we allowed to say who we voted for and why?
Yes, absolutely. Because it shows who you voted
so
for.
So I voted for Port because he's the most likely who's to go outside and go do stuff.
Yeah, Port's a Chad.
Probably. He is.
What?
Yeah, you're most likely to go outside and do stuff, like surfing.
he's the chat.
That's a lie.
That's a lie, he says. Not.
okay,
you're most likely to be forced
ever.
To go do stuff.
That's a good point. Yeah, that's a good point. Very good point.
I'm forced to do stuff.
I don't know about you guys, but I'm skipping this one because I don't know who it is.
Yeah.
What? Who voted?
What?
Wait, what?
You voted!
He said nothing! He didn't say anything! Oh my god!
Poor Flip, poor Flip.
Terrible spy.
Okay, so fucking milk and cereal's disgusting.
Yeah, I don't like milk and cereal.
I just kind of. I just pressed one because I was like, I don't even eat cereal at all.
Then wouldn't you put no?
I don't eat cereal, so I just pressed one.
Then wouldn't you put no?
It's gonna be a snack.
Yeah, I guess that's a good point.
Yeah.
And pineapple doesn't even eat milk and cereal. Like, what the fuck do we do?
Milk is gross in cereal. If I'm gonna have milk and cereal, I will have milk on the side in the glass.
Yeah.
Spy found.
Yeah, that's what I figured.
What was I supposed to say when I was the only yes out of five no's?
Say you like milk and cereal.
Yeah, I don't know.
I don't have them. How am I supposed to pay them?
Good point. How about
the
you?
The only times that I've ever been in debt to someone is like if I lost a bet to them and I didn't have money on me. So like, and I always end up stressing about it if I don't.
How about you, Squid? How come you put sometimes? That's a pretty safe answer.
Yeah.
See, his character's looking to the right.
However, the internet bill has gone up.
What about you, Flip?
Yeah, I always pay my bills and stuff on. I don't even have a credit card.
You don't? Wait, what? You don't?
Yeah, no credit card.
I don't.
See, he is a Chad!
Anyone picks anything other than Ash, they're a spy.
I mean, come on.
Schnitzel avatar now.
Yeah, but
I feel like a lot of people do.
Pineapple. Wow. Look at him.
I mean, look at this. Look at this.
I was actually going to change my vote to Ash, but I was like, nah, Shrek. Like,
that's
at the
a
same
good
time,
point. I do
where
have
did
Club
Penguin.
I do have. Okay. To defend Pineapple, I do have Club Penguin dance built in.
That is a good point.
I found that
okay,
in the
now,
same place
okay,
you found
stealing
your group.
That one. I'm stealing that one.
All right,
we got
26 seconds
one.
Left. Ash, you want all of this?
Because you actually
you want all of this?
I was gonna say you're the only one with a custom model.
Ash, what's up?
You're the only one with a custom model, and I rather not have just a carbon copy model.
All right.
Though I guess at that point,
you
it would
that,
kinda make your custom model into a carbon copy. That's exactly what I was saying.
I mean, I'm gonna be honest. Like, it's alright.
It's alright.
It's a little early for me.
I literally just got the game, so I have no idea how I feel about it.
The only
if
thing
not,
that
Okay. Real quick. It can be fun, but the first time I played it in 2 years, like, the first fucking world I entered, someone entered a crash script, and I had to restart my game. Like,
yeah,
fucking kidding me?
Yeah.
The only thing I ever do in VR chat is play just the freaking, like, just some Spider-Man games, because the official one sucks so much.
Yeah, it does. See, I would put mine at one if not for these game modes. I can't even say why I dislike VR chat so much in a recording session.
No, yeah.
That's a good point.
Also, speaking of Spider-Man games, that one VR Spider-Man game you checked out a few weeks ago sucked ass.
Absolutely. That was like the worst fucking... That's what he was talking about just then. God, the spy's about to fucking win. God
damn. Damn. Yeah, you know what? I actually voted you. I voted you. I literally voted you.
Oh, so it was you.
You would have gotten me on the debts one.
This is so fun.
I know, isn't this great? I told you.
Yeah.
Oh my god. We're gonna win this one first round.
I mean,
oh, that fucking question.
It's either you,
yeah,
or it's Flip.
Okay, let me explain for me.
All right, okay, let's hear you out.
The only reason I voted you is because, I don't remember what video it was in.
Hold up, that's
all right. All right, you know what? Okay.
You know full well he wouldn't be a furry. You know full well he wouldn't be a furry.
It's about the quote in one of his videos. It was when he said that a lot of people think he's a furry because he has friends that are furries.
All right, we have 18 seconds. What's your excuse?
Excuse people use.
I can't say that on recording because it has something to do with not safe for work stuff. But you know what I mean, Ash.
Yes, I know what you mean.
Well, I know.
Also, I have literally no clue that Ash was a furry.
Talking over each other,
so. I'm not actually.
Not that it matters.
Why?
See, I had a defense. Squid's just.
Gurr, get off the fucking table! I'm gonna kick your ass.
Yeah, okay, I did. Okay.
How many types of salad dressing have you tasted?
Ranch. That's the only dressing.
Same.
Yeah. Okay. Only dressing for salad. Yeah.
I don't eat salad.
Pineapple.
Same.
That's a lot of dressings.
Yeah, pineapple 9.
Okay, so hear me out. First of all, my sister and my mom love the shit out of salad, and I've tried quite a few. Name. I think I gotta say my favorite is probably blue cheese. I love blue cheese.
Name
blue cheese.
All 9.
Although a lot of Italian dresses are really good. What?
Name all 9.
You're
all 9?
A fan of dressing?
Okay.
Name all of them.
See, well, there's ranch, there's blue cheese, like I said, Italian, then there's... Oh, fuck, what are the other ones?
Honestly, that sounded real. I'm not going to vote him.
Yeah, that sounded very real.
Okay, why isn't a hot dog a sandwich?
You can play cards while you're eating it. It's a sandwich.
Yeah, why isn't it a sandwich?
Okay,
everyone's sus but me and Flip.
I was going to say a taco. Yeah, it's a taco.
Okay, you shut up.
Okay,
all three of you shut up.
Okay, the whole taco thing was a joke. A taco is completely different because a taco is consisted of a tortilla.
These questions suck ass. What's going on?
They do.
It is a hot dog, son. It is a meat surrounded by.
Okay, it's not. It's not anything. A hot dog is a hot dog. That's what it is.
I'll bet my vote.
Anything else?
You can vote me out if you want, but you'll see.
But honestly,
oh, you guys done messed up now.
I mean, in probability terms, our universe is so infinitely vast. There's no way there isn't.
So I am one.
You got a point. Fuck,
yes, you are.
But, what about you, Shrek? You don't believe there could be aliens out there?
Okay, so there might be, but. There's a pretty good chance that we're, like, all gonna die before we even find one of them, so we'll not have proof that they exist.
Okay, but we don't need proof. It doesn't mean they're likely.
Are you denying my existence?
You can actually wiggle your way around this question by talking about a different kind of aliens. But we're not gonna get into
that. Oh,
shit. What the fuck?
It was pineapple!
It was pineapple!
No, but my dog did.
I've never encountered one.
So, do you guys have those bottle return machines where you live?
Bottle return?
Okay, you guys don't have bottle returns. So basically in Michigan, we have a bottle return. Like, there's a 10-cent deposit. Bottles. If you buy it, you pay a 10-cent deposit. You bring it back.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. I just voted for him. He's stalling for time.
God. The thing is, though, I have seen a cockroach come from one of those bottle machines, and it made me physically gay.
Then why are you the spy?
Why are you the spy?
Being honest with you, I have seen a cockroach, and it made me fucking ill.
Well, I got a hair in my mouth.
He lives in Iowa.
No.
Oh, that's the worst feeling.
Yeah, whose hair is it? It's probably yours.
A fucking tree in my backyard gets struck down and almost hits the fucking
I made a solid rock. How do I have hair?
Wait, that's not fur?
No, this is rock.
It's actually solid rock. He's made of rock.
Angela is a rock.
I don't know. I don't watch his show.
It's a rock monster.
That's all I can remember, Westman.
Oh, gross. That means there was Shrek's hair.
Furries ruining everything, so.
Seven. When in doubt, seven.
I wanted to check, but, I couldn't.
Okay, what are we calling?
I think bills. I have three.
I would assume
okay,
that
a
bill
would be like a singular.
I have like a
okay,
question.
No, I mean like.
I have a question.
Piece of paper
yes.
is $1.
Oh.
That's a bill.
Okay, my question was, do $1 coins count? But I guess no. In that case,
no.
I have three.
I have a 10 and I think a 20 and maybe like a 5.
I have seven. I have 5 20s, a 1, and a 50.
You guys aren't going to believe me, but I can send you a screenshot after this. The three bills in my wallet are fucking twos.
I believe Jesus. You. I literally believe
cool.
you. You talked about that.
Yeah, why would I get rid of them?
Those are rare.
Yeah, I've also got $1 coins, but I guess those don't count. What about, yeah. what
I would
about
keep one of them
you
in, like,
probably
safe
don't even have a wallet.
I don't have a wallet.
He doesn't have one.
Oh, no.
No, I like the music.
I mean, it was a bowl of stew,
he
so I guess just a circle.
Lost one vote. Holy shit. That
That's really
a...
Yeah,
funny,
that happened
honestly.
To Port last
okay,
round.
So, yeah, it happened to me last round. You know who was the spy last round?
Okay, wait. I gotta ask a question here. All right. Last thing I ate was Lucky Charms. What did you eat that was star-shaped?
Gummy bears.
Yeah, I
don't
that, so...
Okay, so... I have eaten several things over the course of the day, mostly just cookies, which are either triangle or star-shaped, but I did have a bowl of stew, and that was the last thing I ate, and I don't really know how to...
The closest thing to the shape of popcorn would be a circle, so like...
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah. I would have done the two little dots, cause, but yeah.
Yeah, I guess, but... Like...
And I don't know.
Gummy bears.
Bye-bye.
What?
No fucking way.
Okay, I have such a suspicion that it's squid. It has to be squid. It,
squid, you've
like,
never done
so
that?
No, you have so. Yeah, you have. Okay, so I have
no,
never.
I haven't,
okay.
Actually. No, I haven't.
I'm
okay,
poor, so I've
to
never
my,
had
two,
access
my main
to the
two
same
pieces
thing,
of evidence.
And
my
never
main
cared.
Two pieces of evidence. Squid absolutely has done this. He just gives off vibes of a person who
no.
would do this. And no, second of all.
No.
Ash got voted out by one vote this time. I got voted out by one vote last time for no reason.
And
in
both times it was Squid.
Yeah.
By the way, Squid, your name is so long, all it appears as is blur.
Yeah.
Like it's so low res.
Oh yeah, no, I've seen that. It's fucking hilarious.
Like I have to crouch down
no,
and get right next to it to read it.
I still can't read it.
What?
See ya.
Hey,
look
at me.
Nice, it's nice.
I didn't expect it because you weren't the spy at all.
I thought it was screwed when it asked how many bills I had in my wallet, and I had to come up with that bullshit thing of like, oh, do $1 coins count?
I
no, you know, knowing honestly, you, I feel like you
I
would have a lot
of
$1 coins.
Because I know
coins.
You're not fucking stupid. But then again, you are stupid. So it's like,
Thing, okay, thing
no,
is,
I
feel like Ace is the kind of person to have five $1 coins in his wallet.
Yes, that's
he
why.
Is.
That's
he
why.
Isn't the kind of person to think those are bills. Because he's not dumb.
Yes, he is.
Well, I don't know. Does a bill count as a dollar? No, I'm stupid.
He does. He actually does.
Yeah, I do have the $2 bills. Those are real.
I don't know if they're in this.
This is how you lie. You add a bit of truth to it, like Squid with his fucking like student
yeah.
debt thing.
Yeah.
A little.
I like how his character looks up and to the right.
That was as passionate as I usually am. Okay. I want to say one thing. I don't think I have, but I do remember my mom saying one time when I was really little, when I was like right after I was born, that I was on a train, but I might have mixed that up with a plane. I'm not sure, but as far as after that, I've never been on a train my entire life.
Why are you defending yourself so much? That's a normal question. Half of us answered no, half of us answered
yeah.
yes.
I don't know. I'm just saying.
Okay.
I like making my stand clear.
Well, here's right, my well, clear
I mean,
stand. I think you're the spy.
I was almost kidnapped on a train once.
Oh, that's
a story.
Yeah.
That's a story. What?
Yeah, that's a story.
That is indeed a story.
I think my dad was newly stabbed
in a terminal.
Someone almost took you off a train when you were a baby?
Yeah, pretty much.
What?
Yeah.
Man, sometimes I just gotta shut up.
Sounds about right. Hi.
Odd one out. Odd one out. Odd one out. Explain yourself.
My mother likes to knit. And I like to sew. I've spent a lot of time with my grandmother growing up, and she also liked to sew, and so we would like make like different pieces of clothing. And my mother would also like knit hats and gloves, and I have like a sewn coat and a knitted hat and gloves that my grandmother and my mother made for me.
All right, but I'm keeping an eye on you.
We have money, but it's just like hobbies that are just fun.
Yeah, I believe it. I believe it.
I hate all of you.
All I could see was your little antenna come up.
It's your own fault. Why did you have to tell me that?
Oh, wow. It was him. Uh-oh. It was him.
It was my vote,
was
wasn't it?
It was your vote.
One vote, didn't he?
I feel so
yep,
betrayed.
It was my vote.
I'm sorry. You were talking a lot.
But that was the truth, though.
Sure.
No, I was talking about Pineapple when we voted him out. Put a 2.
Hi, friend.
I mean, I mean, come on. Guys.
I believe you.
Yeah.
I'll tell you what, though. Fucking picking 3 is a pretty safe answer.
Yeah. True.
Yeah, above
your understanding.
I think I believe
true.
Because his memes are always fucking out of date as shit.
Then it would be lower than 3, now wouldn't
2015.
It?
2015.
Yeah.
All my memes are like 2015, but they're fucking oldies but goodies.
That doesn't mean they're up to date. The question is if they're up to date. That's it.
Either way.
Yeah. You know what? No, 3 is a pretty safe answer.
I don't
huh?
believe you at all.
I'm gonna be honest with you. I consider oldies to be goodies.
Okay, I believe you, but that's not the question.
That's not the question.
2017, and you guys are going on about it.
Yeah, we're not saying it's not good. It's just how up to date are your memes. Oh my god.
I don't like people.
Flip, didn't you say you don't watch a lot of movies at all?
Yeah, but I do like going to the movie theaters when there are movies.
What's appealing about movie theaters to you?
The last time I was in a movie theater was Star Wars: The Rise of Skywalker.
And that was a good experience? I don't believe you.
Okay, the only time
I've been to a movie, not so much, probably, but the actual
I've been to a theater twice and I did not like it. The Secret Life of Pets.
I have very fond memories.
The live
my parents would take
movie,
me to
both
some
awful.
Movie theater a lot.
I was gonna say, I think the movie going experience and the actual movie itself should be separate, in my opinion.
Yeah. I guess, but I still don't believe
because
them.
The movie can be good, but you can have a terrible experience, and vice versa.
It's generally
I need to get the blanket. Give me a second.
Fuck. Out of principle, you have to be voted out.
Wait, no, Ash also said no. Ash also said
no.
No,
don't vote me out of fucking principle.
Oh, yeah, Ash.
Or disgusting.
Wait. This is coming from the guy who always complains about rats in Sea of Thieves.
Okay,
actually, yeah,
I don't like rats on my ship. That doesn't
constantly.
Mean I don't like them in person. This is the same thing. No, this is the same thing.
Dude.
When people are like, okay, I wish I could drown cats in Sea of Thieves. And people are like, oh, you fucking hate animals, you sicko. And they're like, I love cats.
Ace, I just want to
fucking kill them in a video game. It's not the...
Ace, listen to me.
I'm going down.
Anything that is smaller than, like, my hand and is gross,
you're the spy.
I despise with every fiber of my being. No, I am not.
I have a reason to not like mice and rodents.
Mice, rodents are gross.
You
think they're funny?
Oh, hell.
But like, rats are not. No, fuck you. I hate them. Gross. I hate all of you.
Yes, I knew it. No one cannot like rats except for Ash because he's weird.
No, I actually hate rats. I fucking hate them. Okay, alright, you know what?
It's pineapple.
Yeah, fuck.
It's pineapple.
Yeah,
it's pineapple. I'm on every day. I'm on
every day.
I've been on for 3 years.
The game was rigged.
Oh.
The game was rigged from the start.
It was.
House always wins.
God.
Oh, God.